Hello, welcome back to Lost Legacy. The last recording we were searching for this gateway, I think it is, where all the three major towers have triggered the three waterfalls, where we turned on the faucets in each of the three major locations. I didn't bother recording me trying to find this area. Didn't see the point. So here we are. Let's get to it. I think this is the hardest part of this area to negotiate.
Should we dance?
Try not to break it this time, assassin. You ready?
Yeah. Just, taking it all in. Welcome to downtown Hullabadoo. Last known resting place, the Tusk of Ganesh.
Spectacular. Huh. And what?
Doesn't it look like there's a dam or something between the two Ganesh statues?
Must have been eroded by the falls.
So how do we get in?
Hang on. Yeah. Look at the crown. It's not wear and tear.
You're right. Maybe it was a watchtower?
Bet that's how the Persians got in.
I have heard about this place for so long. Can't believe I'm actually looking at it.
You should take a picture. Send it to your dad.
Great idea.
What? You one of those cultures who can't work a computer? Just take the picture. Show it to him in person, then.
No, it's just a few decades too late for that.
Look, I'm...
Oh, God, please, no.
It's fine.
Shall we, head over to Hullabadoo?
Come.
Hard to believe it's real.
Imagine what it took to make this. Craftsmen, the engineers.
Yeah. Their work still stands. But they're gone. Maybe their king should have used their wealth to protect his people and not make such an inviting target.
I'm surprised she didn't take a picture of it, to be honest. Did she? No. I don't think there's a prompt either. Okay. Impressive.
If On the stairs down. What's left of them, anyway.
We just restart that checkpoint because I missed the trigger speech. Let me see if it. No. Oh well, never mind. Oh.
Found the stairs down. What's left of them, anyway? Any thoughts how we get up to the crown?
Did you bring the helicopter?
Left it at home.
Bum. Then I guess we're climbing.
I suppose I'll get killed if I go down there, right? No.
Over here. We can swing across.
Okay. I didn't realise that was the way. Ah, damn it. I wanted to go back up there and see if there's anything else up there. Oh well. Never mind.
Okay. Ready?
You first. Yeah. Okay. Where to now?
Look for a way up.
Where is that treasure? Weird. Can't figure out where this treasure is. Might be on top up there. Oh well.
Okay.
There it is.
They're even more impressive up close.
And we're about to get closer. My apologies.
That's the area which I forgot to explore, but it doesn't look like there's anything there. Okay, that's okay then.
Come on, this way. You sure it's safe? You know, you keep asking me that. It'll save us both some time if you just assume it's not. Oh, it's it! Oh, oh boy. It's definitely not safe, by the way.
I saw. Think you can get back up here?
Yeah. Keep going. I'll catch up.
Yeah, I've got you.
All right, I can manage.
Just accept my help.
Fine.
Come on up!
But only because you said please.
I didn't, actually. But you said Ganesh was the removal of obstacles.
He's more than happy to place them in your way if he thinks you'll benefit.
That why the horsemen are chosen for Halabadoo?
He's also the Lord of Good Fortune, the one you pray to for prosperity and success.
Got it. That's cool. Is this really the only way?
Yep.
Yeah. You having fun out there?
You know it. Woo! Amazing.
Oh,
fun, right?
That was the craziest thing I've ever done.
In a good way or bad way?
I'll let you know.
Not sure I'm supposed to go here.
Great, China.
Oh, I'll be doing better when we get to the farm.
Surprised we haven't seen Asav yet. Knock on wood.
Oh, he's around. Doubt we'll see him up here.
Why is that?
He doesn't have the stones to climb this high.
Well, they're definitely two brave characters because, I mean, hell, I'd ever do something like this.
I think I see a place we could swing over to the crown. Just a little farther to go.
Huh? Oh, oh, shit, shit.
Oh, thank you.
Hurry up and climb. I'm slipping.
Really? Sorry, that just wouldn't happen. Don't get how strong you are. That's unreal though, isn't it?
Huh? Worth it?
Impressive.
Yeah.
Now, how do we get off this thing?
No yoga?
He does it.
All right. Feels more sturdy up here.
Don't jinx us.
Here's our way in, courtesy of the Persian army. Wow, nice shot.
Persians must have had a trebuchet.
Trebuchet? Can't you just say catapult like a normal person?
A trebuchet is a type of catapult. It can handle heavier projectiles, like this one, and fling them longer distances.
Right. You learned that in your military training?
I looked it up on Wikipedia, like a normal person.
Ready? After you. Incredible. It's our old friends, Parashurama. And Ganesh.
Friends, looks like they're fighting.
Well, when the Hindu gods aren't off fighting demons, they're sometimes fighting each other.
Well, it's not a fair fight. Ganesh isn't even armed.
I guess it's not really his style.
Carve this whole place out of the mountain?
Sure, looks like it.
They barricaded the door. Didn't do much good.
Guess they didn't expect the Persians to drop in from above.
You'd think after two prior invasions, they'd be prepared for anything.
Or they just never thought they'd be defeated.
It's insane. The say it probably every time I play a Naughty Dog game, the level of detail is just ridiculous.
Must be a way out of this chamber.
Through here.
Right behind you.
Okay.
Hey, look. Armaments. You're right, Nadine.
I have my moments. This all Persian?
Looks to be a mix of Persian and Hoysala.
First line of defense.
Wow. Okay, just get out of here.
Now we're getting somewhere. Hey, another one of these doors. Now let's see. Oh, good. This one actually works. There we go. Nice to get some light.
There's like a crypt in here.
Crypts and burials aren't really a Hindu thing. They generally favor cremation. It's a beautiful ceremony, Antyeshti. Sanskrit for last sacrifice.
Sacrifice?
The idea is our bodies are merely borrowed vehicles and you're returning it so that others might benefit.
It's a lovely sentiment. Too late for these poor bastards.
Hey, up here. What the hell?
Jesus. This was it? Their final stand?
Wasn't enough to save their empire. But... their loss is our gain. Here's our way in. Nadine, can you lend a hand with this chap?
Sure.
Come on, old fellow. Here we go. Excuse me. Sorry. We must be getting close. Hopefully closer than these guys.
This device looks familiar.
Let's hope it doesn't turn on the water in here.
Oh, I hated this puzzle. It's a pain in the backside.
Oh. Well, that's different.
What is all this?
If I had a guess, I'd say it's some kind of lock mechanism to open that door. Okay, on the left, we have Shiva gifting Parashurama the axe. And on the right, we have Parashurama chopping off Ganesha's tusk.
Wait, with the axe?
Yeah.
The one that Shiva, Ganesha's father, gave to Parashurama?
Yeah.
It's messed up.
That's family. Come on, let's see about opening that door.
So how does all this work?
Only one way to find out. Let's see what this does. Slid the piece away from me.
It's shadow move too.
Let's try this. Over you go. See what's happening.
The shadows match the mule.
Right. So let's see if I can line them all up.
This actually looks like fun.
Nadia.
Little help?
You need to move the pieces so the shadows line up with the shapes on the mural. Looks like the left side should be Shiva, X, and Parashurama. The right side should be Parashurama, Tusk, and Ganesh.
Got it.
You should figure out which piece goes in the middle, then move the other pieces in the outer ring.
All right, I'll give it a shot.
Well, it's done, isn't it? It's just the axe. That picture's done. And this one. Where's the other part of the axe? Bloody annoying.
If you need to get a piece in the middle, use another piece to block it.
This is so annoying.
Oh.
Lay it on me.
Okay. The piece with the X and the tusk should be in the dead center of the board.
Ta, love.
Yeah, I know that. Oh, I'm really fed up with this. I've got that working now. These are all in the right position. And them two just in the wrong place, that should be there. Oh, which is the axe? Thank you.
Lay it on me.
Okay. You've lined up the shadows with the right-hand mural.
Good, though I might need to rearrange them to get both sides.
You should figure out which piece goes in the middle, then move the other pieces in the outer ring.
That's what I'm trying to do, love. I had it. This isn't going to work, is it? Stupid thing. How long did that last?
Salah and the tiger. Here we go. Fingers crossed.
That supposed to happen?
Dunno.
Just don't get us killed.
You're no fun. Ready? Ooh.
Careful. Amazing.
What a shaver.
My thoughts exactly.
Oh no, no, it's okay. I think we're gonna be okay.
Okay? Where the hell's the tusk?
I don't know, none of this makes any sense.
Yeah, it does. The Hoysala sent us on a fool's errand.
I think you're right.
Terrific.
No. Hear me out. Ganesh is the symbol of...
Halabadu.
And Shiva was the symbol of...
Belur.
Which was the old...
The old capital.
Exactly. What if the king built this spectacular city, and it was a wonderful target for the Persians?
And the old capital was forgotten. So this whole city was a decoy.
What if they let it get plundered to protect Belur?
And their treasure.
I'm willing to bet the tusk was never here at all.
So where's Belur?
Oh, shit.
This is definitely not supposed to happen. It's coming loose. Grab the edge, quick!
You all right? How the hell are we still alive?
Raw talent.
And a little bit of luck.
Hey. Nice work, partner.
Nice work.
Put it there. Jesus! What was that?
That was awful.
I'm really embarrassed for you right now.
Hey. Correct me if I'm wrong, but... wasn't there a huge waterfall here?
There was.
What the hell is that?
Aqueducts. The water's channeling there from the falls.
Amazing. Did we do this just now?
Well, technically I did.
Cocky. Look, sorry if I cut too close to the bone back there.
You know, you two would have got on like a house on fire. He was also a really stubborn dickhead. You know, none of this could have possibly gone unnoticed. We should probably get out of here.
Good point. Follow me.
Right. The water is being channeled toward the gate, so let's follow the aqueduct.
Copy that. I'll take point.
So they flooded their city to protect their secrets.
You think the soldiers knew they were being used as decoys?
Honesty's not always the best policy.
That's true. You need your people behind you 100%.
So you think Asav's keeping his men in the dark?
Undoubtedly.
Progress, no?
Maybe. But check out this watch. Took it from that old man in the city. Dumb bastard. Didn't give it up easily.
Yeah, I remember. Are you having doubts?
I don't see the dust. Do you? I am just saying. I didn't sign up just for a watch.
What the? That works too. Nice job.
Probably more where that came from.
Nothing personal. There. I'll bet the aqueduct's routed through that structure.
I doubt we're free and clear. Keep an eye out.
God damn it! We got this!
Okay, I'm not sure where I'm supposed to go there. Wow. with that. I have to end the stream because it's got to the end of the hour recording. So thank you for watching. It's a bit of a dramatic ending after me spending ages trying to solve that puzzle. Excuse me, that puzzle just before. And hopefully we'll continue from this point in the next stream. Take care. Bye.